in class the other day. We were talking about like work, and I don't know how it got to like the point where I was kind of cornered into someone being like, "So, what do you do? What do you do for work?" I was like, I'm a gaming content creator. And then my teacher, we were talking about streaming, and she was like, "So, how do you get paid?" And I said, "Oh, people like give me money. They like tip me." And then my teacher said, "Oh, like the girls who take their clothes off on the internet."